वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ सुमित चौहान, वी आर स्टडिंग मैथमेटिक्स। इन मैथमेटिक्स वी हैव टू स्टडी द पार्ट इन बुक ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। द फर्स्ट वन इज अर्थमेटिक्स, सेकेंड वन एलजेब्रा एंड ज्योमेट्री एंड स्टेटिस्टिक्स। अर्थमेटिक्स द ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स इन विच वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट कैलकुलेशंस रिलेटेड विथ नंबर्स। एलजेब्रा द ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स इन विच वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट कैलकुलेशंस रिलेटेड विथ वेरिएबल्स एंड नॉन वेरिएबल्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविजन ऑफ वेरिएबल्स एंड नॉन वेरिएबल्स। जियोमेट्री द ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स इन विच वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड देयर मेजरमेंट्स। शेप्स जस्ट लाइक पॉइंट, लाइन, लाइन सेगमेंट, रे एटसेट्रा। स्टेटिस्टिक्स द ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स इन विच वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट स्टेटिस्टिक्स ऑफ डेटा, दैट मीन्स डेटा हैंडलिंग। फॉर एग्जाम्पल ग्राफ्स एंड मीन, मॉड, मीडियन, द मेजर्स ऑफ सेंट्रल टेंडेंसी। अर्थमेटिक्स इन विच वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द नंबर सिस्टम। वी आर स्टडिंग द चैप्टर नंबर सिस्टम। दिस चैप्टर नंबर सिस्टम इज इंक्लूडेड इन द सिलेबस ऑफ क्लास 6, 7, 8, 9th एंड 10th ऑल्सो। द नंबर सिस्टम वी आर स्टार्टिंग, द फर्स्ट वन इज वॉट इज नंबर। नंबर दैट मीन्स ग्रुप ऑफ डिजिट्स। ग्रुप ऑफ डिजिट्स इज नॉन एज नंबर, डिजिट्स एंड नंबर्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल द वन डिजिट नंबर, वन डिजिट नंबर इज 3. 3 is example of one digit number. 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. 2 digit number, the example of 2 digit number is 3 and 4, 43. 3 digit number is 4, 3, 1. 143. The three digit number, four digit number is 4143. Look at the number, four digit number is 4143. One of the question is, what are the difference between numbers and digits? The digits has place values, different place values. For example, 4 has place value at this place 40, 4 multi 10, and the second 4 has place value 4 multi 1000, that means 4000, ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. That means 4, the face value is same but place value is different. The number has not specific place value, but digits have specific place value at different places. The place value of 0 is always 0 at any place, you know very well. Now we are discussing about types of numbers. Types of numbers. Before we are studying the types of numbers, we have to know the set of numbers. Set. Set means the well-defined collection of objects. Well-defined collection of objects. That means, for example, the set of vowels, it can be represent A, E, I, O, U. It is represented in only curly brackets. A, E, I, O, U are the elements of set of vowels. It is known as well-defined collection of objects. Well-defined means directly we can say A, E, I, O, U are vowels. Now, we are discussing about the types of numbers. The first one is natural numbers. Natural numbers, that means the numbers which are used for counting of objects. Counting, that means starting from 1 and goes to infinite, is known as natural numbers. The set of natural numbers, it can be represented by capital N. The smallest natural number is, smallest natural number is 1. If we want to get the predecessor and successor of numbers, then we have to use the plus 1 and minus 1. If we want to get natural predecessor of natural number 1, then 1 plus 1 equals to 2. The question is that has natural number 1 predecessor or not? The answer is not, because the 1 minus 1 equals to 0. That means 0 is not a natural number. Therefore, we can say the predecessor of natural number 1 doesn't exist. Now, second one is whole numbers. Whole numbers, that means natural numbers with 0. Natural numbers with 0 is known as whole number, set of whole numbers. If we include the 0 in natural numbers, we shall get the whole numbers. Here we can say the all natural numbers are whole numbers, but the all whole numbers are not natural numbers, because 0 is whole number but it is not a natural number. The next one is integers. Integers, the set of integers, it can be represented by Z. Z comes from Jahlin, the Latin word Jahlin, which means to count. Jahlin, 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 that means to count. In integers, we can say the negative numbers, positive numbers and zero are integers. Negative numbers, positive numbers and zero are integers. Z is the set of integers. Z means Jahlin. Jahlin means to count. We can represent Z in the form of 0, plus minus 1, plus minus 2, plus minus 3 are set of integers. The next type of number is rational numbers. Rational numbers, the definition of rational number is that the numbers can be represented in the form of numerator upon denominator, in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equals to 0. The numbers which can be represented in the form of P upon Q, P numerator, Q denominator. P and Q, numerator and denominator, are the elements of set of integers, that means are integers. But denominator never be 0. Why denominator never be 0? Why? Because any number is divided by 0 is equals to not defined. not defined infinity. Any number is divided by 0 equals to not defined, therefore we can say denominator is never be 0 in rational number. Now a question is 0 a rational number or not? The answer is yes, 0 is a rational number. 0 is a rational number because 0 can be represented in the form of P upon Q, 0 upon 1, 0 upon minus 1, 0 upon 2, 0 upon minus 3, and so on. Look at the answer. 0 upon 1, 0 upon minus 1, 0 upon 2, 0 upon minus 3. It is satisfied the definition of rational number. Here, 0 in numerator. Numerator can be integer equals to 0. Numerator and denominator should be integers, and numerator can be 0 but denominator never be 0. So numerator equals to 0, and here denominator is 1, minus 1, 2, minus 3, and so on, but denominator not equals to 0. It is satisfied the definition of rational number. Therefore we can say 0 is rational number. It is represented by P upon Q, where Q is not 0. Thanks for watching.